You see, in order for me to get down to that bottom position of a squat, look how far I had to push the box. It's now a couple inches away from my toes, meaning that in order for me to squat to full depth and keep my chest upright and the bar over the middle of my foot, that box had to move. And I'm not even using weightlifting shoes. My knees have to push that box forward in order for me to squat all the way down. So don't fear this knees over toes position. Understand it.